Start this topic on ecological succession. This is a kind of community dynamics type where one community is succeeded by other communities till the arrival of a community which is called a climax community or more stable community. And that community which is arriving after several years of succession is said to be the final community or the climax community. So succession is actually a process of continuous change. The process of continuous change whereby a simple community which is highly unstable, becomes transformed into a more complex, stabilized community. A simple community becomes transformed into a more complex, stabilized community through several communities. For example, this may be treated as the first community. Therefore, it is otherwise called as the pioneer community. And the last one, which is more stabilized or highly stable, is said to be the climax community. This is climax. And in between these two communities, the other communities which remain, they are called as, this is community 2, this is community 3, this is community 1, 2, 3, this is the last, fourth community. For example, these two communities, community 2 and 3, they are said to be serial communities. Said to be serial communities or the communities which are highly unstable. Because those communities, they do not remain for a very long period. Within a short period of time, those communities may be changed into their succeeding communities until this last community arrives in a particular substrate, a particular habitat or surface. Okay, and that process of continuous change of communities from a very simple unstable community to a more stable complex community is called succession. And if it is for plants, then it is called plant succession. And if it is for animals, it may be considered as animal succession. And this succession may be of two different types, basing on the habitat of which the community becomes established. One of them is your primary community, primary succession. And the second one is secondary succession. Primary succession is that where normally no vegetation is there. If it starts from a bare surface without any vegetation, then that succession is primary succession. And if it is starting from a surface in which there were vegetations, earlier vegetations, but they have been destroyed due to some natural calamities or catastrophes leading to destruction of those vegetations, and then a new community arrives on that particular surface. That is secondary succession. So primary succession starts always from a bare surface where no earlier vegetations exist, while secondary succession starts from an area where there are earlier vegetations or due to some natural phenomena or catastrophic activities or calamities, those areas have been destroyed or the vegetation has been totally uprooted or vanished from that area and a new community arrives there. That succession is secondary succession. So now what are the mechanisms which occurs in nature? Those mechanisms or those processes which favor this process of succession. So the processes of plant succession or mechanism of succession, what are the different processes? There are seven different processes. The first one is mutation. I will write down all these processes. First one is mutation. Second one is invasion or migration. Invasion or migration. Third one is meiosis. The third process. Fourth is your aggregation. The fifth one is competition. Competition. Sixth one is reaction. They are all community dynamics. Seventh one is your stabilization. So the seven processes through which the process